Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Mr. X Jaw here. Jaw? Mr. X Jaw? Mr. X Jaw. Okay, Mr. X Jaw here, and today we have some more blood and bacon. See, I heard you guys like this series, stuff like that. In this video, we're going to be talking about a few things while playing the game, a few things that I want to do, what are going on at the moment, and so yeah, let's jump right in. Day 26. Meat Grinder 2017. And then there's this old man who was shot right in the... Hold on. Wait. Get out. WK, come on, get up. WK! If you don't obey my commands, I will sue you. WK, though. My WK, 100% broke, so. Oh, yeah, we got this new weapon, Q. Can you use this? No, you can't use that. Guys, this is gonna be a rough day. My favorite gun right here. Come on! You're not doing what I want you to do! There we go. There we go. Now we can start this game. What's next, Farmer?
There are going to be hundreds of them out there today. But today is Revenge Day, and they're no match for you and your kick-ass weapons. So go out there and get some.
He just said hundreds. Hundreds! Hundreds. Okay. Today's Revenge Day. Does that mean Revenge Day is like the best day of my life? Oh. My. Oh my Colby! My So guys, my W key is really, really broke. Ah! Pig already biting my bum. I might be moving everywhere backwards. Cause moving forward is a hassle. See, you see that, guys, though? How I can't, I'm pushing forward, right now. And I can't. There we go. Go! By the way, guys, if you heard me in real life, I do a dang well good Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. Just not toot my own horn here. Actually, I am. And I don't think... That sound is very, very loud. I don't know if you guys can hear me that well, so let me... There you go. Now it's You're not hearing me over this dang gun. Which I like this gun. It's a good gun. Okay. We're going everywhere backwards. I missed the barn. Is there a way I could switch the keys? Go! There we go.
Boy, I wish I could have seen that. Sounds like you had a lot of fun.
Uh-huh. I love having fun while Farmer Brown is on the wall. Oh yeah, by the way, fun fact, guys, that he told us a while ago. He put steroids in the wheat! That's why the pigs are gigantic. So, yes, sir!
Alright, you know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got it?
And, good luck. Nope! Didn't do it! There you go.
My balls.
That's for good luck. It's the only good luck thing we get in this game. I actually want to see how good this weapon is. It's not bad. Oh my god, I just exploded them. I need to get to a well. I need to get... No! My W key won't work. Am I dead? I died. Gosh dang it. Alright. Restart. I had like 8 rocks. Alright, so first things first, we run straight over in that direction. What is our lesson learned, kids?
Right.
Don't mess with the frickin' piggies.
Grab a weapon. I open the door.
I'm not gonna do that because that was not good luck.
Kill
you guys saw
that.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Ah! And this is how you settle things. I need to get on that. What? I forgot that they could jump. I need ammo. I don't have pigs. This is actually quite ridiculous. Gosh dang it, you guys! It... freaking serious? I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Alright, so don't use the paintball gun. It's very weak. Gosh dang it. First time here. Second night. No!
Grab a weapon. I open
the door. I may need a shotgun.
Go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got it?
Alright. I need to like... Subscribers! I can do this! Believe! Check my surroundings. I got a pig to my right. Alright, back up. Foolproof strat right here, boys. And we're not done yet. I just killed it for that far. I'm the best. Nope. You have a pistol. I have the best strats. Like, you know, I'm pretty good with these strats. Like, I ran around in a circle. Subscribers, I love you so much. You guys are my love, my life. And I told you I was going to be talking about things, and I am right now. So I've been thinking about it. Hey, I've been watching some Twitch lately. I'm like, hey, I'm a YouTuber. Why don't I stream? So I want your guys' opinion down in the comments. You guys want me to stream? Like, I'll make sure I record it. Like, you want to be in a video? Like, I love my subscribers. I really do. I love you guys so freaking much. I want to have a baby. With every single one of you. I'm just kidding. Take that as you will, but don't take that too bad. I love you guys way too much for that. Stay in school, kids. Oh, and, I'm now 10th grade! I'm now a sophomore! I know, right? Shocking. Josh, you're like 15 and a sophomore. Like, bruh. 10th grade. 10th freaking grade. The lone wolf has made it to 10 grades. Can he make it to 3 more? 2 more. 2 more. All I need is 3 more years. And I'll be set in life. I'll be able to get a job. I can't wait. I cannot wait. By the way, as we found out in the last video, what happens when you don't drink water when you have low health? You keep that same amount of health. Now, please don't drain the well dry. Because the amount of water that is actually in here is 100% bullcrap. It really is. Oh, here, man. Let me have 2 gulps of water. Oh, wait. Never mind. The well is dry. It's pretty much what he's saying. Oh, hey, by the way, well is dry. You only had 2 gulps of water, but no one gives a crap. No, but anyway, I really want your guys' opinion. You guys want me to stream? That would be so glad destroy it for you guys. You guys are my pride and joy. What? I can't hold anymore. That can I hold more of that? I'll pick up a grenade. Can I hold another grenade? Can I have another grenade? Can I have another grenade? Aww, I can't have any. What? Oh wait, there's pigs over here. Let me see if I can get another grenade. So guys, I will be posting daily now. Because school's out for summer! But school's out for summer! So yeah, I can do whatever the heck I wanna. I hate it when they miss the grinder, so now we're gonna see if we can grab another grenade. And another grenade! Reload. And another grenade! Aw, wait, what happens if I... Nothing happens. Alright. Gotta go! Hey, guess what? That's all. Aw, let me see. Alright, let's go in. I've wasted enough time. Why are they... How did I take damage? Talk to this farmer.
Farm. Do you know where Russians get their milk? Moscow. Get it? Oh, come on.
I'll get it.
It's a place. It's a place in Russia.
Oh. I did not know that. Moscow. 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 No, but anyway, I will be able to communicate with my friends, and I will post a video before I actually stream. So you guys
know.
Here
comes another day, and you better decide what you're gonna do and what your plan of attack is, because once you leave, that barn door is locked.
I'm 100% scared to death to turn around. It's night time. Let me fix that, huh? I know a secret, if you guys know from my last video, about how to change the night from dark to green. What? It's not working. It's not working! So never mind, I don't. Here we go, turn on our handy dandy flashlight. Alright, what are we gonna be dealing with? No! Let me take. Are these all armored pigs? Oh God. I need to take out at least a few, but I don't think the armor. Electric fence even effect? At least they're slow as crap because the armor. And W keys not working like I wanted to. Let me take care of these bone guys. Don't mind me. You're slow as crap. Try to like get these before. Oh boy, that's what I was scared of. I'm assuming I gotta take out the big mamas first. Armored pigs! Who came up with this crazy idea? Come on! Just run around in circles. They don't have a good turning radius. Their turning radius is the size of China. I was gonna say that was intense. Thank God that I only got two. Watch this. You guys wanna see bone be turned into meat? All these bones and meat's going out. Can you shred a pig in iron armor? Or an armor? Your weak spot is your butt! I didn't know if you knew that. So, anyway, besides all these meat people, like, look at that, that's a leg. That's a way to start it off, fireworks. Anyway, guys and gals, I want to know how you think about me streaming. Would it be a total embarrassment? Would you guys?
Get that damn flashlight out of my face. My balls.
Talk smack to me again, boy!
When you come back in here covered in blood, now I know your job's done. And you cleared out every last one of them. Awesome.
I'm not covered in blood. Day 29. Josh Seek, Mr. X Josh, and his wolf pack are on the move to save the universe. The universe. Verse. Previously, on Joshing Dead.
The weather's nice, and it's another great day for shooting shit on my farm.
You have
no
what?
Excuse for hanging around here. Unless you just want to hang out with me.
Another day for shooting crap on my farm. Okay, Farmer Brown, Jesus. You wanted me to come out here, just say so. Alright. And I say you get rid of pigs right there. Come on! You already have meat showing! What? How are you biting me when you have no head? I forgot, those guys don't have... Die! Oh, wait. Oh, you froze! Oh crap, he got his buddies. Wait, I have an idea. Oh, there's a new weapon. Alright. Oh, I can't drop that high no more. My feelings are hurt. Farmer Brown's not letting me jump high. Freaking racist Farmer Brown. Not letting people jump high anymore. What the heck is in your milk? That's probably steroids. He puts steroids in the wheat. And now look at these pigs. They have armor. Yeah, it probably was steroids. I don't really need any of that. Watch it. Bop! Bop! That's a grenade. There we go. Dubstep is over. Weapon is insane. I love it.
Okay, you did much better than I thought. Hey, how does a scientist count the animals on a farm? He uses his calculator. Yeah, get it? Like a calculator, he adds it up, whatever.
Why is this guy like doing puns? Like, I don't get it. Your puns are bad! New pickup at the grinder.
My balls. Are you kidding me? You're gonna shoot me in the leg? Hey, thanks. It was a little dark in here, wasn't it?
Hey, guess what? Boom!
You got your stupid light in my eyes. Let's see. My balls.
And take another weapon. What's this? Alright, what's my task?
Well, get out there, have some fun. Don't let me hold you back.
Well, this thing right here that I'm jumping right through is holding you back. How did you lose your leg in the process? You never explained that to me. Like, there's nothing in here to be able to do. Oh my god, that's creepy. Oh, I hate that I can't stay in here. Alright. What?! I have a disadvantage! They look so creepy. And that's just a piggy. And the lights off, that looks insanely creepy. You know what? I have to pay for my subscribers!
Travel your bones into the blood-soaked dirt.
know I'm about to get eaten. Take out the small guy first! Come on! Where's the other pig? I have face. Oh, I can kill you right here? Alright, I can concentrate on the bigger pig. Actually kind of intense. Sorry I didn't talk a lot through that, but I was like trying to like figure out and try and take down the small guy. I probably just wasted that. Get in there. Can you punch them? If you could get them into the grinder, you'd have meat for days. Like, look how bloody he is. I thought I just heard my sister, like, start calling. I was kind of worried. Okay, well, we're going back to the barn. We're going back to the barn. Back to the barn. Like, watch. Oh, I hit the chain. Watch it. Boom.
I didn't do it. I don't know nothing.
Ah,
that was one
meter. Give me all your money!
Probably meaner than
give me it!
You showed him, though. But I have a feeling he might be back.
He's dead. How could he be back if he's dead? I killed him. Wait, it's locked.
Is it my job to motivate you? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Grab your favorite weapon, make sure it's loaded by shooting me in the face a couple times. Yeah, I get it. Ha ha ha, yeah, I get it. Shoot the farmer in the face. Yeah, make him bleed.
You should be dead! There's no freaking way that a farmer stuck to a wall with a pitchfork and a missing leg. Hold on. Oh, my grandpa's talking to my sister. But look at that! Missing leg, Every time it talks, he bleeds. Stabbed, stuck to a wall by a pitchfork. You shouldn't be alive. Don't worry about getting shot in the face. Worry about getting that off you. Like, jeez, like, for real. Spot in the middle. What are these, dog pigs? Look, a freaking rat! An ant-eater pig! So what, that's what this thing is! An ant-eater pig! Farmer in the face, I knew you would. Like, I swear, I quote, I feel like we're gonna have to fight the farmer. For the last boss, we're gonna have to fight the farmer. I don't know why I think that. I just feel like it should happen. Tell me if you agree. Why does it say there's an enemy? Is it because I'm, like, close to one? Like, boom. Oh, it's when I hit it. Get in there! Give me all your lunch money! Yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna buy myself a crap ton of ammo for my gun. Just because why not? Look at all this ammo. Was that it? 900 bullets. Oh, okay. So I reload, it just reloads the 50 back into my gun. Go! There we go. Farmer Brown! Well, what do you got next?
I'd say you're making some progress out there. Let's see what tomorrow has in store for us.
I just showed the time, so I wasn't making hour-long videos, because I don't think you guys want to watch hour-long videos. 900 rounds gone! What's the point anyway, like, God?
Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Well, just like me, they long to be close to you. So, go get something to eat, you're looking a little thin. My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think.
See, look at that, I changed it.
Blurry Face, and I care what you think. I wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
It's a herd of piggies! Is that it? Oh. My. I know, that pig was like right in my face. Enemy of all piggies! Is that all they got? Get off me! I'm tired! Reloading. And pop. My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think. My name's I wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama said, let's go, let's go. But now we're stressed out. We should turn back time to the good old days when the mama said, let's go sleep, but now we're stressed out. Hey guys, yeah, tell me if you guys want me to like do like some song. Like I'll sing some acapella. I think I have to put the title there though before so I don't get copyright. I have one strike and it's bullcrap actually. So it's look at the screen. I have bullets in my gun. I just can't shoot them. So, but no, it's not. I'm actually recording. So it's just. So anyway, so tell me what you guys think about, you know, streaming. I wouldn't have a problem with it. Tell me what you guys would like. I could do, I could sing some parodies for you, acapella, you name it. I could do it. Let's go. Do it again all day. Gosh dang it, this farmer, you know what? This farmer's gonna get some. Watch this. Walk up to the farm, bro, like, yo, where the hot dogs at?
Sorry about earlier. They attack, you destroy. This shit never gets old, does it?
Actually, it does. I wouldn't say so. Maybe not. Oh, no, Father, is there another... boss? Is there another boss? Sorry, my little brother.
Those creatures out there, they're getting smarter. They're running in packs now. You need to go thin that herd.
I noticed! To the last one, he did. No one out here, is there? Can I change that? Maybe. Oh, I gotta wait till daylight. No, I'm keeping my flashlight on. Gonna move. Oh, that actually. Why is it so dark? Are you freaking. Did I only get one? More armored pigs. Ah! Turn the flashlight back on. Come on. Ah! It's like a horror film. Oh, you get a dead headshot. What? Explode into pieces! I know your secret if you get shot! Wait! Let me finish this night before I go see what that is. What night? It's day 33. We're gonna go till 35. Stop running at me with your meathead! Wait, where's the last one? Mama said, knock you out! Alright, I'm gonna go in the barn where it's... safer. And then I'm gonna pause the video, and then...
Get that damn flashlight out of my... question. Where did Princess go after the big explosion?
Oh crap.
Everywhere.
There we go. We'll see you guys in a little bit. And we're back. Sorry about that. My great, 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 great friend was talking to me. I love him to death. He's my bro. Not boo, bro.
Ah, okay, I get it. You're just gonna keep aiming that flashlight in my face. That's pretty fun.
I still have more ammo. Sorry, paintball gun. I love you to death, but...
Shit. Shit, I don't even think you're prepared for I can't do it. I can't be that mean. Let me open that barn door.
You better not be mean. I'm doing your dirty work for you while you're stuck to a wall. Now run. Like, I'm literally tired of being in the same freaking area. And... pigs! Die! Bop! Bink! Bop! Get in the grinder! And I 100% forgot about hitting the pigs. Like, you can hit pigs to say, hey, I need to reload. I like chill. Oh, Mama Jesus, get off of me! You want some? Ah, denied. I beat this pig to death. All right, so now we punch piggies and get ammo. That does not... my life story right there in a nutshell. I don't actually punch pigs. Remember kids, this is a video game. It's not actually how bacon is made, I promise. Bacon is actually made a lot cooler. Kids, if you are under the age of 10, do not look that up, especially if you like pigs. Because that stuff will make you never want to eat bacon again. I mean, like, for real. You never want to eat bacon again after you see how bacon is actually made and what they do to pigs to make bacon. It is 100% cruel, but human race is cruel too. But always keep your heads up. Always keep your heads up. No school's out. Time for you guys to relax and enjoy your freedom. Is that all the way up? It is all the way up. I'm just gonna buy a crap ton of ammo. I am ammo man, and I care what you think, only my subscribers. I am ammo man, and I care what you think. I wish I could turn back time. Turn the good old day. When a mama said, let's go to bed, so shut the heck up. Just kidding, that's not how the song goes. And I'm singing the song badly, so no copyright strikes. You know the business. You know the business. Hey guys, you guys can do me a big favor. I'm bringing out all this awesome content, doing all I can to do this. I don't have to do this, but I do this for you guys. I don't care about the money. I do this for you guys. And I really, really hope if you guys could spread my name around. Like, spread my YouTube name around. Get people to watch me. Because trust me, the more people who watch me, the more I am happy, and the more I can make you guys happy. That's the deal, alright? I will keep making you guys happy if you can help make me happy. Or help me make you happy. There we go. There we go. That one works. All you guys have to do is just tell people the name of my channel. And watch all that blood go in. Watch that go. I always think that like spills out, but it doesn't. Now we're gonna crap ton of ammo for day 5 because YOLO. And this is the last day for this video, is day 5. That song is stuck in my head. Ah! 1,102 bullets.
I want my farm back the way it used to be. Is it wrong for me to expect you to rush in here when I open up that barn door?
Excuse you? I will take my sweet old time! Tell me! Do that again! I will burn!
Stop shooting your gun at me. Game's out there, idiot. My balls!
Whoa! I have 15 rounds!
Revenge day. So grab one of those overpowered weapons, go out there and kick some ass.
And I don't even use ammo on revenge days. My name's Purple Face. I'll be red soon. Oh my. What happens if you turn on the fence? Watch it. Alright, we're gonna see what this new weapon is after we somehow get all this meat into the grinder. It's not gonna happen, but it's worth a shot. I just need one in there, and then it'll suck up everything. Oh my god. Infinite ammo fireworks. And only 300 feet? That's bull. We need to get something in here. Now suck everything in! Suck everything in! Right now, I'm just trying to get that red bar full. Da 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 da. You see all these pigs' heads? Go! Come on! We need more meat! More me! Oh, there we go. I actually want to find out what the maxed ammo is. Maxed ammo, complete the mission. $1,200. That's the max, not 12,000. Josh, get your math right. We're gonna go see this video, or not video. What the? I'm drunk. Weapon. It's this. What is this? Ooh. All right, guys. I really hope you enjoy the video. If you do enjoy the video, smack that like button with your forehead! With your forehead! Like this guy right here. And I really, really hope you guys enjoy your summer vacation. I will promise I won't leave you bored, because I will be posting a lot, because I'm the best. Let me just...
Okay, I get it. You're just going to keep aiming that flash.
Shut up!
Holy shit! That was a slaughter! I think you made your point today.
Anyway, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We always need more wolves in a wolf pack. And I love you guys so much. I really, really do. Like, I can't express how much I love you guys. Anyway, we're gonna have him shut up. Shut up. There we go. Anyway, guys, please, like I said, tell your friends about me so they can tell their friends about me so they can tell their friends about me until it just goes on. And I can get up there and get... At least, I would like to hit 100 subscribers by the end of the year. That's my goal. Just 100. If you guys could do that for me, I would be the happiest man in the world. Because I love you guys so freaking much. Like, I want to hug every single one of you guys. I will. Like, I do. I really, really do. Anyway, guys, that is it for this video. And there will be more blood and bacon coming out. I'll post a funny pic down in the... Shut up!
A little bit more angry.
You're ruining my outro!
My head.
Anyway, guys, post a funny pic in the comment about school being out. And the one that's best gets a shout-out in my next video. That's going to be the challenge. Anyway, guys, like and subscribe, all that stuff. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.